I did a video on this like a long, long time ago. Look at this little boo-boo. Look how cute this is. A Korean perfume balm. You guys, listen. It is vanilla on another planet. It is so good. You just put a little bit on your wrist. You will smell it all day. I do a little bit right here on my neck. The best smell. It will stay there all day. My hubby will come up, put his little nose right there and be like, baby, that's sweet. The balm. It comes in a lot of different fragrances. Go to Amazon and you put in K-Beauty Perfume Balm. Kitty Cat Balm. It'll pop up. It's so simple and so cute and so silly. Real light and sweet. Brand new Sephora lipstick. And I love Sephora brand makeup. Called Made in Italy. It's a little chocolate, frosty, yummy boo-boo. I could not resist. Made in Italy. Frosty lipsticks are coming back, baby. Oh yeah, frosty lipsticks are making a comeback. Yes! If you're a product from the 80s, you know what I'm talking about, girls. Frosty lipstick. What do you think? Sweetheart, I will take it. If you've ever been to Italy, trust me, you'll take it. Italy is the bomb. These are my two little jujus right here. You need to get them both. See you later. Have a great day.